lame. I thought you could do a cartwheel.
I can't do a cartwheel.
So we're on the train right now, and we're really sad because it's just like Harry Potter, and we can't like sit in the compartment.
The corridor.
British accents.
And there's a playroom that is locked. There are some Dementors over here. Soon the trolley's coming with our sweets.
How cute it is.
Paul's like, please take this out of my face. Meteora.
Meteora was amazing.
Why?
Because there were hermits on the top of these hills high up in the sky. And it was beautiful and gorgeous and wonderful and hermity.
Hermity. Good. Good. Nicole?
Yes?
How was Meteora?
It was great. You want me to elaborate?
Yeah.
Well, it was beautiful on these like really rocky mm-hmm. And the monasteries were really cool. We saw a room filled with human skulls.
Always good.
That was, you know, very Halloween-esque.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And I got to go to a nunnery, which is always good.
And see real-life nuns.
Right, real-life nuns, lots of them.
Mm-hmm.
And we had a really, really friendly bus driver.
Nope,
not bus driver, taxi driver.
There you go.
Named Christos.
Mm-hmm.
And he had four kids, and he kind of tried to kill us while he was driving, but he took like 100 pictures of us, which was really nice of him. So, it was a really good trip.
Yeah, instead of killing us, he made us want to throw up.
Right.
Swan folding lessons with Nicole.
So Christina, how did it feel?
It felt good.
Good.
8, 3, 7, 4.
Bed bugs will have a psychological effect on you.
I hate you. You should sing your song.
Yeah, sing your song while you take your picture. Curtis. Love Curtis.
That is way not as good as the